How you doing? This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh. I'm here in the Starbucks in downtown Martinez, and I'm going to review Lay's honey barbecue flavored potato chips. Now, I wonder, they put honey in it? Do they actually make these in a barbecue? Or do they do them in a giant kettle or full of oil? I don't know. Anyway, 160 calories for three chips, 430 for package. The other chips I did, also 430, but 10 less calories for the package, 240. And this has 290 sodium for three chips and 12% sodium for the bag. So a lot of salt in these, but that's to be expected. They're potato chips. Okay, here we go. I haven't tried these either, by the way. Next time I bring a scissor. So let's see if I can open these up. Okay. And these look definitely like regular barbecue potato chips. So I'm gonna grab one. Here we go. You can taste the prefab, the milk, the garlic, go in there. And it's not bad. You know, everybody's ketchup's different. Lay's has a wavy barbecue, they have a Canadian, they have a southern chip that's kind of spicy, it's got like kind of medium hot peppers in it. These aren't bad. Now this has milk in it, so if you're allergic to milk, I don't see any MSG in here. Milk, vegetable oil, barbecue seasoning, onion powder, fructose. I wish they'd get rid of these fructose stuff. Yeast, molasses, cornstarch, honey. Citric acid, sunflower oil. So, all right, that's it. I like these too. Now, I'm trying to lay off the chips, but I'm really hungry, and there's not much in the liquor store that isn't in the way of junk food, except for the one banana that was sitting there. It didn't look very great. And they do have dried fruit, but the one thing they have that I really love, except it's why I put sugar too, is the dried pineapple. All right, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh. Have a great evening and a great holiday, and be safe out there. Have fun, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.